Hi, this is Julio, and this is another video for Practical Spanish 101 here for Liquor Components. Today's lesson is going to be on numbers. I'm going to be using a few phrases as to when using numbers it's appropriate. All right, so it's going to be a very quick video on numbers. The next video is going to be on timing, but this video I just want to focus on a few things, not too much, but something that you can utilize on a daily basis, right? So, números, it's a cognate, something that looks very similar in English and in Spanish. As you can see, números in Spanish, numbers in English, right? So, números, right? So now, I have four different questions that I am going to utilize for today's lesson. The first one, it's gonna be, ¿cuánto cuesta? ¿Cuánto cuesta? How much does it cost? ¿Cuál es tu número de teléfono? ¿Cuál es tu número de teléfono? What's your telephone number? ¿Cuántos años tienes? How old are you? ¿Cuántos años tienes? The next one is going to be, ¿cuál es tu dirección? What's your address? ¿Cuál es tu dirección? Four questions. ¿Cuánto cuesta? ¿Cuál es tu número de teléfono? ¿Cuántos años tienes? ¿Cuál es tu dirección? Now, what I have written in red, it's going to be your response. Cuesta, mi número es, tengo, mi dirección es. After we go over the numbers. It's going to be a very quick lesson. Many of you guys already know the numbers, and those of you who don't, today's going to be a nice lesson for you to practice this. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Once, doce, trece, catorce, quince, dieciséis, diecisiete, dieciocho, diecinueve, 20, 21, 22, 23. I'm going to pause right here. As you can see, I didn't want anything else. Not because I didn't want to, but because this is something that I want to highlight. From number 1 to 29, it's one word. 21. The numbers repeat themselves. Again, in Spanish, right? The only thing is, 20, we eliminate the E and we replace it with an I. 20, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23, together, one word, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now, let's pay attention over here. 30, 30, 40, 40, 50, 50, 60, 60, 70, 70, 80, 80, 90. Now, once we get to 30, the numbers start to have three words. 30, we add the Y, which in Spanish we say it, E. 31, three words. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And then we repeat the same process. 41, right? And vice versa. 52, 63, 74, 85, 96, and so on. Now, after we review the numbers, let's go back to our questions. Number 1, ¿Cuánto cuesta? How much does it cost? Cuesta dos pesos. Cuesta $2. Or whatever currency you use, right? ¿Cuál es tu número de teléfono? Mi número es 574-223-5782. ¿Cuántos años tienes? Tengo 21 años. In Spanish, you have to be very careful in what you say, right? So you're going to say 21. Tengo 21. Tengo 31. Tengo 41. Tengo 51. Tengo 13 años. And so on. ¿Cuál es tu dirección? Mi dirección es 1412 Brookfield Avenue, South Bend, Goshen, Elkhart. ¿Cuál es tu dirección? Mi dirección es, say the number of your house, followed by the street address. I am going to be sharing this information via email. I hope that you guys can go back to this video, practice the numbers, practice these simple questions. If you have any questions, you can email me at jcruz@lci1.com.